the God.
Yo, hold on, hold.
Isaac and Jacob.
Point the mic down there so you can hear it.
Okay.
What's up,
man? Ask you a question, brother. What's up, Katsuga? What's up?
Katsuza.
What's up, my brother?
What can I do for you?
I want to know, what percentage of you is the white man?
What percentage of
you? I'll accept you as my brother, but if the white man's the devil, what percentage of the devil are you?
Now, let me break some down for you.
Uh-oh.
Your whole percentage is coming from the white man and his science and from slavery.
What white man?
Let me bust this down for you, because you asked a question that you want me to answer.
I want you to answer, but I don't know why you're talking to me about the white man's science.
I'm talking about, you want to know percentage as far as DNA. That whole percentage came from is that they would take a brother, put him on an auction block, and if he was mixed with something, they would throw out percentages to say that this slave might be worth more. But let me tell you something. According to God, there's no such thing as anything that's mixed. You are what your father is. So at the end of the day, my father, who would he be on this chart? He would be considered a so-called Puerto Rican. He would be considered a Taino Indian. If that answers your question. So what is it? It's 100% according to God. Not your God, the white man, but the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
All right. Hold on. Because I know Puerto Rico means rich port. And there wasn't no goddamn Puerto Rico in the Bible during Jesus' time. So we're not going to talk about no damn Puerto Ricans.
Before you do, though, I got a question.
Go ahead, my brother.
You ask Baba the same question?
Yeah, but Baba know who he is. I'm asking you now.
This is the point now.
Baba,
I know who I am.
Who the fuck are you?
You're going to find out today.
Who are you?
That's what you got to understand.
Yo, listen.
I'm a Hebrew Israelite from the tribe of Ephraim. That's who I am.
All right.
According to God.
Now, here it goes. We obviously know, based on your phenotype, that the white man's swimming in your gene pool. Now, we gotta defeat the white man. And I'm not attacking light-skinned blacks, I'm just attacking this man, because I ain't sure who he is yet. What do you do to destroy that portion of the white man in your body? Because if the white man is the devil, it is clear that he is running through your veins. What purification are you gonna indulge in to clean or rid yourself of the demon that you are made up of?
So now, once again, it's obvious that you have very poor listening skills.
Right.
You understand that? Because a moment ago,
yes, sir.
You just said, what percentage are you?
That's right.
And I just said 100%. Why? Because your father determines your tribe, your nationality, and your spirit.
Good for you, buddy.
You understand that?
Oh, hold on. Nah, we ain't giving you a lot. Hold on.
Come out.
We're not doing that.
I read the disclaimer on your website. You're a humanitarian. Why didn't you shake his hand?
Because I'll give you an answer. Hold on. Let me give you an answer. I am a humanitarian. That means I'm for humans. I don't see the white man as a fucking human. So that's why I'm asking you.
Because you never said he's the devil.
You are a hybrid. So I'm trying to ask you, as a hybrid.
Now, I'm a hybrid according to who?
Listen, you are the iceberg lettuce of the black community. There's romaine lettuce and there's iceberg lettuce. You are iceberg lettuce.
A polite, which I
stand. Yo, why you red? Oh, we got him out of here. We got him out of here. We just adjusted him.
The first thing that I heard, polite.